He'll watch a movie, then he'll tell you all about it. It's the Armstrong Entertainment Show.
Hello, everyone, and welcome to Armstrong Entertainment. This is Chad here, and I saw the movie Annihilation, starring Natalie Portman, Oscar Isaac, Jennifer Jason Leigh, Gina Rodriguez, and is directed by Alex Garland. Now, Alex Garland directed the movie Ex Machina from 2014, which I was obsessed with. I loved that movie so much, so I was super duper excited to see what he was going to be coming up with next. This movie is based off of a book series, and I'll just cut right to it. It's about this thing called the shimmer. It's basically a giant bubble wall that is just growing and taking over land and space, and things inside of the bubble are just unnatural. The laws of nature aren't applying. There's a lot of crossbreeding, and Natalie Portman in the preview says, oh, it's like a crocodile gator, crocodile shark, and it's combined, and they can't have teeth like that, or whatever the hell she says. Basically that. So this group of girl Ghostbusters, there's five of them, who I'm not really quite sure why the five of them get paired up or even why they're qualified to go into this place. I mean, Natalie Portman is a biologist whose husband went into the shimmer and came back and is acting all weird. Jennifer Jason Leigh is the boss lady. Gina Rodriguez is basically Michelle Rodriguez 15 years ago, like a funny lesbian character, which didn't fit it at all. And then there's two other people. Regardless, I thought it was pretty awesome that it was a five-woman team, and this is a very heavily female-based film, which was great and obviously very appropriate for the times. I wonder if it's like that in the book. It probably is. I thought there was going to be some sort of reason why it was five women, and I was hoping that would be the twist. It was like, oh, only women because they have ovaries and chromosome. I thought that was going to be the twist. It wasn't. Spoiler alert. This film ran into some major problems with some test audiences, I've heard, and that's the reason why the delay of the release, and they said it was just too intellectual and too smart, and then they refused to change it, and I kind of understand where they're coming from, because the ending just kind of is like, what? It's kind of head-scratching and not very interesting. The more I think about this film, the less I liked it. It's one of those. I just wish they would have gone a different way with it. It just didn't interest me, and it's a movie I'm going to quickly forget about. It comes out on Netflix in like 2 weeks, so my advice would be just wait till it comes out on Netflix and check it out on there and let me know what you think. But the more I think about it, the less I liked it. It's called Annihilation. Don't say Annihilation or you're going to look like an idiot. Until next time.
He'll watch a movie, then he'll tell you all about it. It's the Armstrong Entertainment Show.